I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily reset your Apple AirTag. One method will show you how to do it on your iPhone. The other will show you how to do it with just the AirTag itself. So first things first, open up your iPhone and go to the Find My app. Once you're in the app, go to your items where you have your AirTags connected to. So I have like my keys and wallet. I'm going to go ahead and go to my keys, the one that I want to reset. So tap into that one now. And then once you're here, I want you to scroll down to the very bottom of that where you have your item selected, and you'll see something that says remove item. Tap on remove item like so. And then it says, are you sure you want to remove AirTag, remove from Apple account? And then if that's what you want to do, go ahead and tap the red text there that says remove. It says once it's been removed, it will need to be set up to use again. Go ahead and click remove to remove it, and you are good to go. The other method to resetting your AirTag can be done with just the AirTag itself. First thing, go ahead and grab the AirTag like you see me doing here and flip it over to where you see the Apple logo. You want to press your thumbs just gently against it there, and then go ahead and twist to the left to loosen that silver casing there, and that will then reveal the battery. Now what you want to do is you want to take the battery out and place it back in, as you see I'm doing here. And you want to do this 5 times. When you do it each time, you're going to hear a slight ding or chime, whatever you want to call it. And then when you do it the 5th time, you're going to hear a longer but similar sound letting you know that it has completely been reset. When you hear that different sound on the 5th time, you then know you're ready to grab the silver casing again, pushing against the AirTag itself, and this time hold your thumbs, press down, and twist to the right to tighten it back up. Now your AirTag is factory reset, just like if it was brand new, and you can begin to sync it to a new item or a new iOS device. Hopefully this helped. If it did, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.